Myself, Dr. K.C. Kulkarni, Principal, TME Societies College of Education, Gangavati, Koppala District, Karnataka State. Today, I take a very simple concept, that is properties of normal probability curve. Samanya Sambhavaniya Vakra Rekhiya Gunalakshanagalanna Indu Adhyayana Madana. Usually in the classroom we find three categories of students. One category is dull students, another category is average students, and the third category is genius students. If you plot a graph for all these students, probably we get a normal probability curve. So after getting the test marks of any subject, if you plot a graph, we get all three categories of students, that is dull, average and genius. Dadda vidyarthigalu, samanya vidyarthigalu mattu jana vidyarthigalannu ಅಂಕಗಳನ್ನು ತೆಗೆದುಕೊಂಡು ನಾವು ಗ್ರಾಫನ್ನು ಹಾಕಿದರೆ, ಅಲೇಖವನ್ನು ಹಾಕಿದರೆ, ನಮಗೆ ಸಾಮಾನ್ಯವಾಗಿ ಸಾಮಾನ್ಯ ಸಂಭವನೀಯ ವಕ್ರರೇಖೆ ಬರುತ್ತಾದರೆ, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ಕೆಲವು ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಟಿಗಳನ್ನು ಚಿತ್ರದ ಮೂಲಕ ನಿಮಗೆ ಹೇಳಲು ಇಚ್ಛೆ ಪಡ್ತೀನಿ. ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಟಿ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ನಾರ್ಮಲ್ ಪ್ರಾಬಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಕರ್ವ್ ಈಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಬೆಲ್ ಶೇಪ್, ಅಂದರೆ ಘಂಟಾಕೃತಿಯಲ್ಲಿದೆ ಅಂತರ್ಥ. ಯು ಸೀ ದ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್ ಹಿಯರ್, ಯು ಸೀ ದ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್, ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಲುಕಿಂಗ್ ಎ ಲೈಕ್ ಎ ಬೆಲ್ ಶೇಪ್, ಬೆಲ್ ಶೇಪ್ ವಿಚ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಸೀಯಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಟೆಂಪಲ್ಸ್. ಬೆಲ್ ಶೇಪ್ಡ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಬೋತ್ ದ ಸೈಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಸಿಮೆಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಇನ್ ದೇರ್ ಶೇಪ್, ದಟ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಕಾಲ್ ಇಟ್ ಆ್ಯಸ್ bell shaped. And the second one is, it is mathematically originated, ganita shastradinda ugamo agide. Usually this kind of shape will get in the statistics, because statistics is a branch of mathematics. That's what we call it as, it is a mathematically originated. Next is, normal probability curve is symmetrical on both the side. Yerdu bhagagalalli anupatitavagide. You see here, if you see the picture here, the whole graph is 100%. 50% as left side and 50% as right side. That's what we call it as symmetric. From this point to this point and from this point is symmetrical. Both the side is 50-50. Means NPC is symmetrical. Next, fourth one is, it is asymptotic on both the side. Yeradu bhagagalalli asampatavagide. Means you see the two, this is X line and this is the line above which. This should not touch the x-axis. That's what we call the, it is asymptotic. Means the above line should not touch the below line. That's what we call the asymptotic. Asymptotic means no students are dull and no students are genius. They can do any work after their education. So that's what, this line should not touch the x-axis. Because of this reason, we can call it as asymptotic. Next is, it has a maximum point. This point we call it as a maximum point. That we call it as X bar. Idu garishta binduvanna hondide. Andre, it has a peak here. That's what we call it as maximum point. It has peak. That's what we call maximum point or garishta bindu anta. What do you mean the maximum point? We will take it in the next point. That is, sixth one is, mean, median and mode have same values here. Means sarasari, madhyama bele, mattu bahulakagala bele vande agirutade. Yavaga vande agirutade? When the mean, median, mode values are same. Suppose if you take the frequency like this 2, 3, 5, 3, 2. See, middle one is 5, 3, 2. Middle one is 5, again 3, 2. In this case, if you plot the graph, that graph will be just like the normal probability curve. This is the maximum, this is 3 and this is 2, and this is 3 and this is 2. See, this implies normal probability curve is symmetrical. That's what, if you calculate the mean, median, mode for this one, we can get the same value. X bar is also same, equal to median is equal to mode. Then next point is, it is bilateral. இக்கடைகளன் உளகொண்டிதே. Bilateral means from the middle point, half of the portion is left side and half of the portion is the right side. Part 1 is at left side, part 2 is at right side. Means it is bilateral. From the midpoint, this graph is bilateral, divided into 2. That's what we call NPC is bilateral. And the 8th property of NPC is, NPC has 3 areas. Samanya Sambhavaniya Vakrarekhe 3 Vistheernagalannu Olagondide. Hagene 9th NPC has 3 limits. 3 Mitigalannu Olagondide. Nanu ee eradanna ottige nimage explain maartene. I have to explain both at a time. You just see here. It has 3 areas. From end to end, later to the middle, and exactly middle. These are the 3 areas. From end to end, that is minus 3 sigma to plus 3 sigma. That area is about 99.73%. And the next area is minus 2 sigma to plus 2 sigma. That area is 95.44%. And the middle area, that is average area, we call it as minus 1 sigma to plus 1 sigma, that is x bar plus 1 sigma, that is 68.27. It has 3 areas. Means here also dull students are there, average students are there, and genius students are there. So normal probability curve has 3 areas. So this is one area, and this is second area, and the third is middle area. And at the same time, it has 3 limits, that is x bar plus 3 sigma is one limit, x bar plus 2 sigma is another limit, and the third limit is x bar plus 1 sigma is another limit. And then means it has 3 areas and 3 limits. Next point is, kurtosis value of the NPC is 0.263. What is kurtosis? Kurtosis is the peakedness. Means kadudate. Means the peak is going high at the top and coming down. That is what we call the peakedness. Peakedness means high peak it has. Its value is 0.263. And the next point, 11th, is skewness value of NPC is 0. Oretana or pranavate. In English, that we call flatness. Flatness means, you see this figure, it is very flat in nature. This is very flat in nature. That is, the value is 0. This we can call it as flatness of these things. And at the same time, the 12th is, NPC has 2 curves here. See, from this one, this is negative curve and this is positive curve. 12th is, it has 2 curves. One is positive curve and negative curve. That is, runatmaka vakrarekhayanna hondide mattu dhanatmaka vakrarekhayanna hondide. Idralli meenu less irutte, ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಮೀನು ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ಅರ್ಥ. So by this we can end the chapter like normal probability curve. These are the some properties of the normal probability curve. Thank you.